It started innocently enough. We seemed to frequent the same places. And then it seemed like more than a coincidence. It was weird at first. But then I got used to him, always being around. Comforting to know he was there, keeping an eye on me. Until I got Ted. It started to get a little weird. It was like me and Ted could never be alone. Until finally, I couldn't take it. He was stalking me. I told the blimp to get lost. Stop following me! I mean, who wants a big boyfriend anyway? Who's full of air? And gas. And Ted and I broke up. I started feeling like maybe I'd made a mistake. I started watching Black Friday a lot. Just the good parts, not the terrorist stuff. I wanted to know everything about him. I found out where he lives. Started stalking him. Sometimes he was home, and I felt okay. But when he wasn't around, I felt jealous. Where was he? Was he following someone else? It drove me crazy. I became obsessed with ESPN, hoping maybe I could pin down his whereabouts. I went by his place a few times. He hadn't been home for a while. So I did some research and... No. What would happen now? I had no idea. I knew from the blimp book that there used to be many of him, but now it was only him, his twin in Florida, and the one in Ohio. I mean, with the current economic conditions, the tire recalls, gas prices, what if he never comes back? All the days I didn't appreciate him. And now, maybe he's gone forever. I'll never forgive myself. And then, suddenly, out of nowhere, he came back. You came back! Oh, you came back!